currently letting this ferment for a little bit, but screenshot this in case you want to make it. This is one of my favorite sourdough cookbooks. It's really, really good. It's Turner Farms book. This is another recipe in case you just don't want to buy the book, but I use this one all the time. So this is another really solid recipe. I just got a bunch of work done. It's about 2:30 and I'm going to bop to Aritzia to see if they have this set that I'd like to get in stock that I want to wear on the plane for a trip. It's so cozy, uber rainy morning. I have two focaccias all packed up and ready to get to some friends. Did a massive deep clean. Our space is spotless. I'm gonna go sauna, but I thought I'd show you guys. I got these wildflowers at the Iowa City Farmers Market and I decided I'm gonna dry them myself. So that's just in case anything falls off, but I figured us being away is the perfect time to dry them. And then this is what I have going for packing. Ignore all of the cords, just deep cleaned. Besides fluffing the couch, that's Blake's job. He's gonna do that when he gets home, but our space is spotless. Blake's currently packing. Well, he was last night, and I am all packed, but I thought I'd show you guys. I'm drying these flowers. They're wildflowers that I got at the Iowa City Farmers Market, so I figured it'd be the perfect time to dry while we're away, and then this is my packing situation so far. That's what I'm wearing to the airport, and then this is just my airport bag that I need to get figured out. Especially if they're early, we have a 7 a.m. flight. And so I was like, you know what? I might as well. I was just laying there. I was like, I might as well just get up and take a shower and just take it easy. So that's what I'm doing. And I'm very calm and at peace with it. Usually I would be so like anxious and stressed that I didn't sleep, but I feel good. Just took an ice cold shower. Now I'm hydrating. So I have a liter of water and then some lemon water with Celtic salt. And I'm gonna do some prayers. Hi, baby sir. Hi, you guys. We have arrived. And we're gonna go hang out by the pool for a little bit. It's about 5. We got here and then had some lunch. Blake was an angel and ordered us lunch by the pool, and then I showered because I have to shower after plane rides. I just feel so gross. And we had lunch. Blake had a burger, I had a Cobb. And then I just walked a little bit and talked to my mom. And now we're just gonna chill for a little bit and then go to dinner maybe around 6 or 6:30. So that's kind of our plan. We got engaged here, so it's really fun to be back. And Big Sur's just magical, you guys. We are off to dinner. And these are just our starters. Blake wanted to try everything, and I wanted artichoke. It's so beautiful. Great, I showed you guys starters, but I didn't even show you what we got. We got the duck and some sides, and it was actually really good. I'm a duck girl. I really duck. Am. You're a duck girl too.
I'm a duck girl.
Time for a bath. I'm literally so excited. You know me, always. Hello. I am currently just did a little.
Ready to connect.
Sorry, I had my Bluetooth connected this morning, so it's saying that. I just did a little Tammy Fender app appeal and grabbed some ice because I ice my face every morning. It's the best, even when I travel. But now I need to go over the sink because it's dripping.
Let me check it out.
Grabbing some lunch.
Looks great.
Just made some mint and lemon tea with mint that we got from the garden yesterday. The garden is where we got engaged last year.
Morning, you guys. Hi. Did you see me? Or were you just leaving? I feel like I've been bad at vlogging, but I think that's kind of a good thing because we've literally just been chilling, and it's kind of been nice to just like be. But I'm gonna give you a little update.
What's up? You wanna grab half a cup here?
No, because I want to see like what this place is. We went to a place yesterday for coffee because Bixer Bakery. There was a fire. It's like, honestly, it might be one of the saddest things that's happened this year. It really threw Blake and I for a loop. Big Star Bakery was the best. And it's literally like a 2-minute drive from where we stay. Once you get off the property. So anyways, we tried this place called Roadhouse yesterday, which actually had really good coffee. It kind of tasted like Walk Home. Oh my god, it's kind of foggy towards the sea.
Oh, very foggy.
But they had like those nasty half and halves that are, what are they, Blake? Yeah, like the single serve ones that you don't have to refrigerate. And so we got half and half from the, like they have a coffee set up in like the main house. I think they call it, what do they call it? The social club? But anyways, yesterday, I mean, I vlogged like a touch, but I didn't really bring my camera to any meals or anything. We literally, here's what we did. Got up. Well, Blake got up earlier than me because he always does. He worked out. I worked out. God, Blake has such a boner for Porsches. He's like literally like eyeing it so hard.
That's exactly what I
mean. And right now, I have a little bit of a boner for a Defender. I think I could really rock a Defender. What do you think? I told Anna the other day, I was like, I think my first car in the city is gonna be probably a Defender. And I was like, but I honestly don't know if Blake likes Defenders. He kind of hates them. But, so, we, yeah, went and got coffee. And then came back, went to breakfast, walked the property. The thing is since we've been here, we've done most of the touristy things. So like we did a little bit. I knew it was raining last night. Remember I said? I was like, I think it's raining. But we've still stopped here and there for like sights and stuff. But I'm trying to think. We, yeah, literally came back, got breakfast. It was great. They had a really good chocolate croissant. I think I'm gonna get it again this morning.
Breakfast.
I know, I kinda am too, honestly. I'm like hungry. And then.
How do you spell this face?
NEP. We're going to Nepenthe. NEPENTHE. And then.
They open, right?
Yeah, they open it. I thought you said they open at 9.
Oh, maybe the restaurant doesn't open really.
Yeah, but Cafe Keva or whatever. Which, like, they have a thing for things that are hard to pronounce. Or we're just illiterate. Might be part of it. And then, what did we do after breakfast? Oh, we went for a hike. So we walked the property. Blake and I have walked this property through and through, but we just decided we did not want to leave property yesterday. And it was honestly great. I'm glad we didn't. So did that. And then we had lunch and then we went to the pool and I saunaed and cold plunged in the pool and we got in the hot tub.
The pool's not cold though.
I know, but it was cold compared to the sauna. And then we went back. I did have to work for like an hour yesterday, which Blake didn't like, but that's
part of it, I guess. I also don't tell people when I'm on vacation, so that's part of the deal. And then we literally got ready and went to dinner. And it was like, I think we went to dinner at like 7:15. We worked on our registry a little bit. This is niche, but if any of you have flatware that you love, let us know. Because I'm on the hunt for flatware, and I was thinking farmhouse pottery because I love farmhouse stuff, but Blake doesn't like them. So if you have like a really timeless, like for us, because you guys know I love ceramics, but when it comes to daily usage, I want it to feel elevated but also really functional. That's why I love Villeroy and Bock stuff. What's the Villeroy and Bock stuff that we like?
I don't know the actual, like,
the name of the collection.
Yeah.
Isn't it like Artisana or something?
Yeah, it's probably something like that.
Any hoozles. It's super foggy today. But we...
It's actually pretty chilly out today,
I know.
Too.
But what else did I want to tell them? Oh, I just like love like a nice, especially like just on a vacation, like a nice leisurely breakfast, nice hikes, relaxing, leisurely lunch, leisurely dinner. It's just nice. Like, it's just very chill. But I do have to say, yesterday for lunch, you guys, I got this salad that was so good, and then I had them top it with seared ahi tuna. But honestly, today, if we end up doing lunch here, I'm gonna get the Caesar salad, because Blake got the Caesar and it was so good. But I'm gonna have them top mine.
It's Post Ranch.
I know, Post Ranch is right across the street. I think we need to stay at Post Ranch sometime and see if we like it. But I don't know, Post Ranch kind of looks like summer camp to me. I think that's why I'm so put off by it. But I do like how they have hot tubs outside.
Oh, outside,
like each room has a hot tub, which is
Ventana,
nice.
And Post, some.
Really?
Yeah.
Post Ranch also has a better view.
Well, I don't know.
No, people say the view is better.
So you're closer to the ocean.
But a lot of the riders prefer Ventana.
Yeah. So I mean, I think there's good and bad. I looked at their menu. Menu doesn't seem as good. But the good thing about Ventana, because you're higher up, you're never really in the fog. You always have sun.
No, I agree.
We're like Post Ranch in right now. You don't
you're
have any
in
sun.
In the fog.
Yeah.
Ventana is magical. All of that being said, the food is like phenomenal, and like that's like a big thing for Blake and I, especially if we're like doing a whole like. Like, we're staying on this property in Paris, or in outside of Paris, soon. And, like, we're a little concerned because I don't know if the food is going to hit. It's literally right here.
So, wait, do I go up?
Yeah, because it says Cafe Cava or whatever.
Motor, homes, and buses.
These menus are cute. We should see what they have. Hello, you guys. We are in Carmel. I am relaxing for a little bit before we go to dinner. We're going to Casa Nova tonight, which I've heard really good things about. We spent the day in Carmel. We went and got lunch at Stationery, which was good. I wasn't like obsessed, but it was good. And then we really just bopped around, did some shopping. I tried on a lot, didn't buy anything. There was some cute stuff, just nothing that I was like obsessed with. And yeah, I like Carmel. I think, just honestly, I was just telling Blake, coming from Ventana to Carmel is just like a completely different vibe, in my opinion. And I just feel like Big Sur is so magical. Carmel is definitely cute though. Like, I'm glad we're doing this. And
that were like seeing it, you know. Our plan tomorrow is to go in to Pebble Beach and we're gonna have lunch there, and then we'll drive to, we're staying outside of SF because we have a really early flight, and we're actually just gonna hang out in Los Altos for a little bit and get dinner at Hillstone there, because we were initially gonna go into SF and then leave the city, but honestly, like, I just don't really like San Francisco anymore. And again, maybe I just had one bad experience last year. And we also just don't really want to do an extra hour and a half of driving because of traffic. So that's our plan. But yeah, we've had a really nice day and I'm like tired. You can probably tell I'm a little bit wiped out right now. But yeah, that's the vibe. I'm really excited to go to this restaurant. I think it's gonna be really cute and cozy, and I need to get ready because we have to leave in like 20 minutes. So okay, we just had dinner at
Casanova.
That's what they're calling it, but we're calling it Casanova. I sound like my dad when he says, wait, what does he say? Cappuccino instead of cappuccino. Anyways,
now we're headed to the Shell gas station for dessert.
Yeah. Actually, we were gonna go to Mission Ranch for dessert, but we're tired and wanna go take a bath. So that's the vibe. We're waiting for our hotel car to come pick us up. And dinner was great, but our server was like kind of rude. I just wanted like some sides. He was getting pasta. I wanted to have some of his seafood pasta and have some veg. And that wasn't on their menu. I just asked and she was so spicy to me. And I was like, I'm not asking you to make things up, but I do believe in respecting the menu to an extent. I think if I was like, this is what my mom would have done. She would have been like, could I have some sauteed spinach? And they're like, we don't even have that on the menu.
We don't have spinach at
No,
all.
Literally that's what she does everywhere, because no matter what she gets, she always gets a side of sauteed spinach. Which, you know what, I get. I like sauteed spinach too, but regardless, the food was great and the vibes were great too. It was so cute in there. And it's like a total mom and pop shop. It's been owned by the same people since they opened. And yeah, I did feel like, so I got broccolini, that was great. I got these like foraged mushrooms, phenomenal. We started with this like baby gem buttermilk salad that was delicious. And I hate ranch, so it was like a buttermilk dill.
Yeah.
And I don't even like ranch, but it was good. Was really good. And then we also started with olives, which were phenomenal as well. And then, what else did I get? Wait, is that our car? We just picked up coffees at Stationery. Blake Drake is there. TBH, I got a coffee from Carmel Valley Coffee Roasting. And I hated it, so I tossed it. Which is not usually something I would do, but it's vacay and I want to enjoy my coffee. And then we just got a chocolate croissant that is so good. What is the bakery called, Blake?
No idea. It's a bakery in Monterey.
It's a bakery out of Monterey, but this local store that we popped into brings them in daily. This croissant is great. Very impressed.
Monterey probably has more bakeries and small coffee shops.
Absolutely. So this is La Bicyclette. I probably butchered that, but that was second in line for restaurants for us, and we were gonna go there. I was trying to convince Blake to do lunch there today, but timing's not gonna work because we're going to Pebble Beach and we just need to have lunch there. It'll make more sense. So that's the vibe. I think it's gotten colder, Blake. Has it?
Fog is finally clearing. The sun's coming out.
Decided to do some light hiking at Point Lobos, and I'm clearly not in hiking attire, but that's okay. This is beautiful. Yes, it has been a long day. We did lunch at Pebble Beach and it was great. I got this burger salad. Or not a burger salad. No, BLT salad.
BLT salad.
This might have been the best salad I've ever had. Baby gem lettuce. Thick cut bacon, probably like 4 pieces worth.
It was like almost like pork belly thickness.
So good. And I ate every bit of it and it was so good. And it had avocado, tomato, a fried egg on top. I think that's it. It was, oh, caramelized onions. It was so good. But now it's like 4 hours later and I'm like not hungry for dinner. So, but that's okay. That's why we're like walking just a little. But yeah, we're gonna go to Hillstone. Which honestly, now that I'm thinking about Hillstone, I'm excited for dinner. And Pebble Beach was pretty. It's kind of just one of those, like, I mean, I'm not a golfer, so I don't have any desire to golf there. So it's kind of like a cross it off the bucket list type thing.
Good walk back.
And yeah, I mean, we can walk a little this way. You want to?
Yeah, I just don't want to be late, but.
What time is it right now?
6:20.
Okay, yeah, we should probably loop. Yeah. And. Yeah.